kondangan. Talagang kakainin. Oh, ayan, ayan. Ipakita nyo. Oh, si Godo. Oh!
Video. Gold. Heart. Say hi.
Hi. Hi, it's my birthday.
Yeah, the 50th birthday. Where are you going?
What
are they going there? Go, stand up there. Dito, dito.
On to each other for this door. Hold on tight. It's gonna get bumpy, alright? Where is that wind coming from? Am I hearing voices?
Skull Island. The Universal Tram is winding its way through a very rough, narrow trail in Skull Island, allowing the visitors a little. And this is, another day, another incident on Skull Island, using the creatures and the character and personality of Kong as he appeared in the movie.
Wow!
Ladies and gentlemen, King Kong 360 3D. Yes, King Kong 360 3D. One of the world's largest and most intense 3D experiences. It also has fabulous acoustics. Yes, that epic battle was projected onto two of the world's largest digital 3D screens, standing over 40 feet tall and 180 feet long. And it utilizes some of the most advanced technology in filmmaking today. And the whole experience was created by Peter Jackson and the Oscar-winning team at Weta Digital, who, by the way, the Weta folks, they also worked on the 2005 King Kong feature film. Everybody, hang on to the glasses. We'll be using them one more time on the tour. And coming up on the left, we're gonna get one more look at those anthropology sets. Again, we're preparing for American Ninja Warrior. Note that these are, for the most part, what are called facades, not much more than false fronts and sides of buildings. We found that for filming purposes, that's very often all we need to build, only what the camera can see. And also, amongst the metro sets there, is the title location of downtown Rutherford Falls for that Peacock series, a streaming series with Ed Helms, Janice Schmieding, and Firestarter's Michael Greyeyes himself. Here's a red Ferrari 308 from the original Magnum PI with Tom Selleck and
Rose. But we're going, we don't need
some Back to the Future vehicles, including some from 2015, as seen in 1989's Back to the Future Part 2. Here's some Stone Age vehicles from the 1994 live-action Flintstones movie. On the Muggle Ford Anglia, driven or rather flown by Rupert Grint and Daniel Radcliffe in Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets. Here's the Fast and Furious Street Racer. You know, when you folks think about the Flintstones, maybe you, like me, start thinking about dinosaurs. We're passing some Jurassic vehicles, like a Gyrosphere from Jurassic World, directed by Colin Trevorrow. Here's some military vehicles from the Transformers movie. By the way, the Gyrosphere, the glass kind of a hamster ball thing, you notice is missing. It never really existed. It was added digitally in post-production. Look out, everybody. We are under attack by a pack of angry spinning Dilophosaurs. Still no sign of the Spinosaurus. On the left, look out. Here's Spiny. Folks, don't get too comfortable yet because something really scary is going to happen. Enough about Minions, the Rise of Gru. This is something almost as scary coming even sooner. Right now, we're going to be releasing another Jurassic movie, Jurassic World Dominion, directed by Colin Trevorrow. It's set to go roaring into theaters June 10th. Remember when I was telling you about how the world is just around the corner on the back lot? Well, ahead of us here is Old Mexico, which has appeared as places like Tijuana in productions like What's Love Got to Do with It, the Ike and Tina Turner story with Lawrence Fishburne and King T'Challa's mom, Angela Bassett. I just remembered there's a flash flood warning in effect for Old Mexico. I didn't tell you? Okay, here goes. There's a flash flood warning in effect for Old Mexico. Oh, we got some rain.
There's rain.
Flash flood today? I don't know. This isn't too bad. No, I think we can handle this, except... Hey, wait. Does anybody happen to hear a low rumbling sound off in the distance?
There you go.
And looks like... Yep. Wait for the tram. Take cover. I was playing a trick on you back there. The rain is coming from a set of sprinklers above the tram. The flooding is the result of thousands of gallons of recycled water coming from tanks at the top of the hill. And here's the flooding effect in Big Fat Liar with Frankie Muniz, Amanda Bynes, and Paul Giamatti. The old Mexico sets we're seeing here, they also once became the remote town of Pariah, part of the futuristic resort Delos, in episodes of the HBO series Westworld, based on Jurassic Park author Michael Crichton's Westworld. Now we're crossing an imaginary Rio Grande from old Mexico into Texas. This is a western filming area known as Six Points, Texas, which appears in the Sony Pictures production of Quentin Tarantino's Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, with Academy Award winners Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, and The Mandalorian's Timothy Olyphant. Recently, a showdown took place here.
This town ain't big enough for the both of us, Jimmy Fallon. Check out Six Points, one of the oldest sets on the Universal Lot.
That's true.
That's right. That's where I aim to shoot you.
Looks like we got ourselves a Mexican standoff. Lucky shot.
Now, let's see you mount up and get out of town while the getting's good.
All right. Well, I'll see you again, Talon.
Or you can count on it, Talon. Now, get.
Oh, a little cow. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, now it's a guy with a dead body. That's Norman Bates, everybody. This just got really creepy. I got a bad feeling about this. And you know something? Dean, I think we might have overstayed our welcome. Looks like it's time for us to check out of the Bates Motel. We're going to head up to the house now, the way that Vera Miles is doing here in a scene from the film. And now, coming up, one of the most impressive movie sets ever created, the spectacular crash site from Steven Spielberg's War of the Worlds. This is what's left of the neighborhood where Tom Cruise hid out in a scene from the film, and that's an actual plane which was destroyed specifically for this incredible scene.
Well, the airplane crash site is a perfect example of a set that is all designed around a vision that Steven had.
He said, yeah, to sit down and talk about War of the World. I thought, what if the 747 goes down right in a big neighborhood? Because it's just something you don't see.
You're doing good. Keep going. Keep pressing me. Listen to me, man. Listen to me. I want you to close your eyes, okay? Okay, I'm closed.
You ever have these ready in your seats?
Robbie, get in.
Like I was saying, the set for War of the Worlds is one of the largest ever constructed, or should I say destructed. We are approximately 10 minutes from the end of the tour, and we'll be returning to the theme park shortly. Remember to pull the emergency cord if you need assistance, and remain seated at all times. You know, I'm going to give security a call about that Dodge Charger we saw. Studio tour to studio security.
This is security. What's going on, Studio Tour?
Yeah, Chief, it's Robert of the Studio Tour. We spotted a familiar black Dodge Charger right next to the Bates Motel. You might want to have a look into that.
Okay, Tour. I'll send someone down to check it out ASAP.
Thanks. You do that, Chief. By the way, security works really fast.
Studio Tour, looks like we might have an issue. I'm patching you into Agent Novak from the FBI.
I'm sorry to interrupt your fun, but we've got video surveillance on that Charger you all saw. We ran it through the system, and the driver has been positively identified as Dominic Toretto. I've been tracking this guy for a while. He's a hardened criminal. He's likely armed, and he is definitely dangerous. My men and I are on our way to apprehend him right now. If you see him, don't be a hero. Don't engage him. Just keep a safe distance and report any further sightings to studio security immediately. Come on. Who are you?
I'll tell you who I am, boy. I'm the reason bad guys use a nightlight. I'm the reason the boogeyman begs his mama to look under his bed. Huh? And I'm the reason you just lost control of this whole operation.
Folks, here's what's happening. You see, somebody on the tram is a witness from the Federal Protection Program. We're going to hide out here in Sullivan Truck Repair, a known street racer party hangout. Please remain seated. Keep your arms and legs inside. Hang on to loose articles and hang on to those glasses. We're going to use them later as protective armor. Whoa, what are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you going? You can't make it run up like that. You cannot do that. Oh, no, you can't. Oh, yes, you can, because FBI.
We don't work for nobody. Cop, I suggest you clear out of here. Otherwise, we can't guarantee your safety.
Guarantee my safety? I'm the one holding the gun.
Never mind, a whole lot bigger than yours. Try to move that vehicle.
It's about to get real.
Okay, Dom, we're moving out right now.
Okay, guys, it's showtime!
Survived the most outrageous chase of all time.
They say the bigger the family, the stronger it is. You guys did good out there. And you're welcome to join our crew anytime.
Newest, The Secret Life of Pets Off the Leash. Check on Showtimes for Water World, a live Seymour Spectacular. We're seating now for our 12:15 performance. Again, I am Robert. Your driver has been Dean. And on behalf of Dean, myself, and everyone here at NBC Universal, we hope that you enjoyed your exclusive behind-the-scenes Hollywood experience.
Yeah. Hey, Bin, yung ano, glasses.
Stay here, and I do hope that you do. I got a few things I gotta get out of the way first. Number one, I need everybody here to look down. Now, if you see a green seat, you might get wet. There's nothing we can do about it. We don't control where the water goes. It's a complete accident. Now, if you're sitting in a silver seat, well, we ran out of green paint. So good luck. Number two, I need everybody here to look up and appreciate this beautiful damn angel. Yeah! Glad to have you. And number three, this one's a bit more serious. It is my job to make sure that everybody on this atoll stays safe. In order to make sure that everybody stays safe, everybody has a job and everybody works together. Because a chain is only as strong as its weakest link. Isn't that right, Yayo?
Great,
but keep doing your
thing. Somebody give
me other job. Give me 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 job. Let's break this down a little bit. Y'all can do way better than that. My section right here. One stop with me. Ready? Beautiful, beautiful, nicely done. Batch out on your people. Who's that guy right there? Who's them? Yeah, you gotta lead them, man. Lead them. Nice! That was beautiful, beautiful. All right, let's go around the bend. Give me one. One. All right, let's give me two. We're going three. It's a counting thing, man. It was one, two, three. Four comes out to three. One, two, three, four. Oh, bless your heart. Don't worry about it, man. I love you anyway, all right? You gave me an idea, okay? I want everybody over there. Everybody over there and everybody here. You're going to follow my pattern. Give me a stomp clap with me. Ready? I didn't say speed up. Y'all were speeding up before I told you to. All right, let's try something different. This time, give me two stops and a clap. Ready? Nice! Beautiful! Nicely done. All right, y'all are doing so good. I'm going to make it a little complicated on you. I want you to take that first pattern and that second pattern and put them together for me. You're gonna give me a stomp, clap, stomp, stomp, clap. Ready? Nice!
This show contains many pyrotechnic effects. For your safety and the safety of the performers, we ask your cooperation in remaining seated during the entire performance, keeping all aisleways clear. Thank you, and enjoy the show. The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of a legend of dry land the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned until now.
Wait.
Matt, what do you got?
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gate!
Ha ha ha!
further too, but this little kid distracted them. No. We might actually need these people. Bag this. That hurt. Walk it up. Brothers and sisters!
Ooh.
Yeah, hey, Deacon! We are not your brothers and sisters! Am I right? Shut him up.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, he'll never shut us up! Shut up! Hey, desolate children! You pour my souls on this big floating pile of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land! Dry land! We're gonna pave it and drive it! Tax it and tithe it! Sweet Joe Bob, we're gonna use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self!
You'll never find the way to dry land, Deacon. I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner. Shock! The gate! Shut it. You talking about your boyfriend? Your half-man, half-fish boyfriend? The guy that poked out my eye?
Don't yell at the way you did to him! Look! He can't see!
Bring me the girl. Right over here, please. Hi. Smoke?
No, thanks.
That choice does not work for me. You want to play games? Yeah? Let's play! We'll play. We'll have a good time. Keep an eye on her. Guys! What have you got up there?
We got a NATO!
Good.
He's got dirt.
Oh, he's got dirt. Huh. I need to know the way to dry land! So the game is called, the first one that talks lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
Great. That makes you the winner.
Helen, don't tell him anything.
Oh, and this guy. He's the loser. Drop him! I'm sorry, do you know that guy? You're gonna tell me where dry land is, or you will be next.
Jet ski are approaching at high speed!
Oh, that thought. Shooting, Chuck!
He's gone!
What?
He's gone under the water!
No, that'll be the Mariner! The Mariner is under the water! Somebody shoot! Alan! You got something on your back.
He's still alive, Chuck! I want him dead!
Get that skyboat back in here. Have him blast everything to Kingdom Come. I'll take care of the freak. What's wrong with this? Shut up, Chuck! Wrecky Duck! Sorry, Wrecky, my bad. I need something bigger.
Yes!
Like this. Ask and you shall receive. Hey, fish boy, look what I found, a big bird eye. Why don't you do us a favor up there and scan in one spot? You're gonna use Chuck as a shield! I never liked Chuck. Get up. We gotta go. Somebody signal my plane. Somebody! How do you like that? I think all of my men are dead.
Good.
Your boyfriend's dead too, in case you missed it. Climb that ladder. Faster. I got a brand new vision. Pilgrimage for two to dry land. That's right, two. That would be me and you, Helen. Just think of it, you and I savoring the sweet flavor of dry land.
civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of war.
Magkano po yan? Magkano? Tano tinda? Baka sulog na yan. Balik tarin mo yan, oh. Yung hotdog. Chokoy. Para hindi masunog. Adidas.
Nike. Nike.
Tama na yan?
This is my balot. She's really cute.
Mm-hmm. Yan na yung may ano.
Is your balot cute? She's cute. Grabe itong
mga batang to, ah. Talagang kakain ng balot. Ang aking mga anak.
Pati.
I'll eat everything but liver.
I already ate it.
Yan.
Walang pakundangan. Talagang kakainin. Yan. Ipakita niyo. Si Godo. Saan kanyan?
Saan daw?
Uy. Yung heart. Yung heart. Pati sa'yo.
Sarap.
Sige.
Ano yung pakita mo?
Tayo ka kanina eh.
Ayaw,
nawalan. Wala na.
Kanina ayaw. Ngayon, inubos.
Wala na. Wala na para sa akin.
Happy birthday. Was this for you?
Do you want some? Mommy. Actually, binili namin yan para kay Peso.
Yeah,
okay.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Sarap, no?
Mm-hmm.
Sarap. Higupin mo na yung suka. Yung kinilip to suka.
Oo, sarap niya na. Ano pa na, binili natin yung marami doon kanina.
Peso?
Wait, no. So, ano ba? Naman ganun peso?
You're ruining my video.
Good. Grabe ito magkain itong mga bata.
Cheso, cheso, cheso.
Please don't post this.
Say you again.
I'm gonna drink this.
Yeah.
I'm kidding.
So that's the end of our vlog. I'm gonna drink some
okay
melon.
cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. After
ano,
a good balut.
Mga ano na yan. Beer yan, beer.
Red Horse.
Red Horse.
Tama na.